Washington. It all but diminished any chance for a Pac-12 title.